How are you doing, folks? Adam Smasher 93 here, and welcome back to Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep. Alright, we did a lot better going through Olympus Coliseum and played the ice cream beat game, which obviously I suck at. Anyways, time to head to deep space.
All the way out here?
Up. Gotta beat these countless on first. Okay, so X in the triangle and square to the bend. Thankfully, they are easy to kill. Die, Catlett! Unburst! You don't stand it! Wait, that's it? I didn't have to face all of you? That was easier than I thought it would be. What the? Huh? What's going on here? What? Yep, we just got sucked in. As we head towards... Wait for it. Deep. Space. Okay. This ought to be fun. Oh, this is Lilo and Stitch. I didn't realize this until now.
Yes, Grand Councilwoman. I've confined him until we can determine what he is.
Oh, they know. They should know who he is.
Take cover. Leave it to me to handle these fiends. Whatever you are, you're under arrest. Eventually.
Unversed. I'll give you a fight.
Okay, I had to turn off the mic there for the cutscene because I had some unwanted background noise in there. That's what the microphone's good for. When you have that. Very good, I'm doing well. Stun you. Ooh, surge mode. That's what I want to be in. I love the surge mode. Hey, leveled up again.
Say goodbye.
Boink. I always hated these guys. You get out a bunch of good experience. I'm in the back. Booyah! Alright! I got a lot of experience points on that one. Boy, do I want to find Stitch in there. That'd be cool.
Very impressive display.
Wait! You help!
I have been imprisoned on ridiculous charges.
Is that so?
I am an innocent scientist who created the galaxy's most destructive, constructive species of all time. Why, my experiment could annihilate creatures you fought so hard.
He is bulletproof, fireproof, and can think faster than supercomputer. He can see in the dark and move objects 3,000 times his rather diminutive size. And for reasons preposterous, the Federation Council fears him. They take him away from me
and throw me here in small, stuffy, rather badly lit cell.
Because he's so powerful?
Exactly. Everyone always gets antsy and pantsy when somebody more powerful is in the neighborhood. You understand, perhaps? We must make to rescue him, or he'll be banished to far reaches of space.
Okay, then. Take me to him.
Experiment 626.
I knew what he's talking about there.
You adorable fluffy creature you're helping for to rescue. And I am genius scientist who created him, Dr. Jumba Jukiba.
I'm Terra.
Pleasure is all ours. 626 is this way. Hurry!
And, like, I remember watching Lilo and Stitch back when I was a kid. Like, that was a great Disney movie. And then Experiment 626 would be named Stitch. That name was given to him by a young girl named Lilo. Was, that's way back that I can remember. So I'm gonna go ahead and save. Then because just in case I get a power outage for some odd reason, so that way I have. Oh, is this the map? I think that's the map. It is the map. So we go through that hole there. Well, oh, it's a teleporter. It's a transporter. Yeah, whatever. High potion, that's very good. Is that a new unversed? Ah, why did I fucking waste that? What the fuck is wrong with me? That could cost me later on in the game. Got some of these. I'll take you both down at the same time. Hey, search. I think I'm done here. Okay, wait, items. Oh, one high potion, what the hell? I'm gonna need to remind myself. Buy some more potions when I can get a chance. That just... Whoa, where'd I go? Okay, I got a little... Oh, I feel like a Beyblade doing that! Well, I'm gonna take this thing for another spin. Woohoo! Woohoo! Ow! You know what? Another round on this. Didn't hit anyone. Well, I got one person down. One more to go. Yeah, you finally met your death. Where are you? Get back here. Sir, I have a let's play I gotta do. Would you be kind enough and just die for me? There we go. See, was it that hard? No, it was not. Doing really well here so far. Me. Who's shooting at me? Okay, so those are security systems. Deal with those two and then heal myself up. I just turned off the gravity. Thundara. I jumped. Oh, I pressed the wrong button. I see what I did there. Oh, this is fun. Okay. So there is absolutely nothing. I love that Thunder Surge attack. Really does serve you well. Give me the money. Well. This is a cool level. Okay. So that's the fleeting crystal. Okay, I just... Oh well. I totally jumped that. Open this thing up. Three mega potions. I might forget about the high potion. I'll be cool with the Okay, I leveled up. My strength's increased. That is very good. Oh, these guys. Really getting better at facing these guys. Just let get some air out of that. Nope. About to surge anytime now. About to surge. Have your brother never learned a lesson not to mess with me? Okay, go ahead and turn on the zero gravity. Up I go! Nope, didn't make it. Be careful I don't jump because I could go out of control. Okay, so going here. Oh, finally there's a shop I could buy some potions. Go ahead and buy 12 of those. I'm gonna go ahead and go to my command deck and... Hello! I could do another command... battle command! Oh, only 3 mega potions at a time. What a ripoff. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and do... Go ahead and do Poison Edge for the next one. I'm gonna go ahead and do a command meld. Reduces reload time for your. Edit the deck and put the new Cura on there. Even though I have another Cura right there. So maybe. Can I do 2 of them? Okay. You know what? I have decided. I'm gonna go ahead and do this. Go ahead and do my first Cura will be right there. Future fights, I'm probably gonna need some healing. And I got mega potions on me. Very nice. And before I save, open that chest and I get a high potion. So go ahead and save so I don't lose this. I'm one that wants to save here. Thank you. go. Hello. I just need to deflate your ego here. Quite literally, in fact. Man, these guys give a lot of experience. UFO sticker. Not bad. Hey, Stitch, how you been?
Amazing, is it not? Such tremendous power in such itty-bitty package. Truly, he's the one and that's the only. The mightiest creature in all of galaxy. And his only singular instinct to destroy everything he touches. See?
What?
Apparently he also can steal.
Give that back.
Cool it. It's already marked for destruction.
No, stop! My friend gave me that.
Friend? Are you joking? Such concept is totally lost on 626.
Okay, at least he didn't destroy it.
Funny. This whole time I've been telling myself I want to be stronger, more independent. But the second I let my heart do the talking, I find out how little I really know myself, and how much I miss them. That experiment of yours, you sure about him? Maybe in his heart, he wants friends, just like the rest of us.
Impossible, Petty. He has no actual feelings, only destructive instincts I have carefully chosen for him. Or perhaps you need another demonstration of my evil geniusness.
That's gonna be a bad idea. That's experiment 221. I missed.
Say goodbye.
Ah, I fucked it up.
Heal.
Ow! Jeez, that's rude! I'll just heal myself up again. Hey, look, I didn't get shocked again. Okay, I spoke too soon. Doink, doink. You're in trouble. Ow. Ouch! That.
Heal!
Now? I'm pissed. He is really making this difficult for me, isn't he? One done. Oh. Come here, let me stun ya. Let me stun ya.
You're done.
Ha! Stay right there. Critical impact to finish the fight. That's my favorite finisher there.
Oh, you'll be all right, little one. Huh?
Hi, Stitch.
What is it?
Why have you returned?
Maybe he's wondering what a friend is.
Ridiculous!
My name is Terra.
Terra.
Yes. I can't explain friendship. When you feel it, you'll know it.
Not if I have any say in matter. You are only meant to think about what it is you will destroy next. Now, I fix what is wrong with you.
Red alert, red alert! Experiment 626 and two prisoners have escaped from the cell bay.
Well,
security,
we're out of here.
The fugitives immediately. Repeat, experiment 626
so fast.
And two prisoners have escaped from the cell
well,
bay.
Well, can't stay here and get caught.
Or I could just do that.
Aqua, I'll find some way to make things right.
Okay, I could just do that. Ooh. Hyperdrive. I'll see that later. But I'm not done exploring that world just yet. That world, I'll go ahead and explore in the next episode. I'd like to see the rest of this world. The Turo Transporter is where I started. Okay. Where did I enter in? I haven't used that in. I'm getting my ass kicked right now. Ow! No wonder why this combat level is level 6. I'll go through all of them. I got my surge mode. Whoa, is that Thunderbolt? Holy shit! That is so amazing! You hit him! Thank you! I am level 21! Now you feel that. Ow!
Want some? Take that! Want some?
I got a new move and I'm much more powerful! Curas have leveled up. Oh, okay. Ow. Ow, that was rude.
Take that. Want some?
This would be the time where I'd get out of here. That one hurt. Ooh, warp. That's not bad.
Take that. Want some? Take that.
Man, that twisted hour, whatever it is called. That is powerful. Oh, no. What happened last time?
Want some?
There's just so much of these guys. I just want to know what's... I'm gonna go back. I can go ahead and do some off-screen leveling up. Bye, guys. I just don't have time for you guys right now. What the hell? I would probably advise myself against that. I just want to see what's behind this door. That's the only part I haven't explored yet. Well, that's it. Mini square, okay. Nothing down there. Well, I think that's it. Well, time for me to head back to the world map. Okay, Neverland. I probably should wait till the next episode. Okay, that was actually some good accomplishing there. I think I explored everything that there was to explore there. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this episode. Hopefully I can do another one today, later tonight. If not, tomorrow night after I'm done with everything. Because I hope I can make up for lost time, because I've gotten a little lazy over my recordings lately. Going to every other day instead of every day, trying to stick to a schedule. Anyways, gonna sign off now. Until then, I'm AmSmasher93, and I'll see you guys next time, where we will tackle Neverland.